Wow, Xander, you're so close to beating Halo 1.
Yeah. I wish there were 9 missions. Or 11. Fuck! Damn it! I ruined the joke!
How could you?
Hey everybody, this is Team Blue Coin. My name is Xander.
My name is Travis.
And today, what are we doing, Travis?
We're gonna play all the Halos.
Oh, yeah!
All in one video.
Yeah, just today, right now. We're staying up until fucking God knows when late.
Until I have to go back to work at 5 in the morning.
Yeah. And then he'll play remotely.
Yeah.
From Jintagel.
Yeah.
Alright, Travis, let's get this started. So we're playing on Legendary.
Yeah.
I'm not feeling too good about it.
We'll be fine. You didn't put your dog in the cage.
Oh no, Cole. Okay, I have time.
Cole, come on.
Stupid f***.
Xander, we spotted the Halo ring out in the distance near an unidentified planet.
Oh my god.
Next to a galaxy.
It's beautiful.
Bootyful.
Oh, I was trying to switch to like old graphics, but it didn't let me.
Nah, not during cutscenes.
Man. We should, oh, maybe not. That'd be really disorienting if we were both on like one or the other.
I don't know if it works like that.
No, I'm saying like I'd be on classic, you'd be on.
Yeah, but I don't know if it would work like that though, while we're in the same game.
Oh, really?
I don't know. We'll find out once we hit in-game.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah. I never thought about it, but yeah, maybe not.
So I know on the same screen it does that because I
We need
subtitles.
Subtitles. We made a blind
jump. Okay.
We do have subtitles.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what?
They're running at the same time, too. No one's, like, delayed at all.
Okay, there we go.
Like,
everything's so beautiful.
Yeah.
Man, look at Key's ass.
Great, we tore a hole in subspace.
Not again.
Oh my god.
His face is a little fucked.
He's just really fat.
He's a fat guy, but only in his face. Our fighters
are mopping up the last yeah. Recon picket now. Like, he probably has, like, an amazing bod. It's just...
I'm sure he does. I've seen it.
What's that thing called whenever you get, like, surgery on your face? It's like liposuction for your face.
Oh. Are you talking about plastic surgery? Facelift?
Yes, facelift.
Okay.
He needs a facelift.
Yeah. I need the opposite of that. What's the opposite of that? Because I want a droopy face. Face letdown? Face fall?
It's like
face fall.
Face injections? Like, they just inject fat in
yeah.
your face.
I want like a gross dog face.
You'll never be allowed to see again.
God damn it. I hate bleeping shit.
You already had to bleep something out.
Oh, god damn it. What did you do?
You'll find out.
Yeah.
It happened whenever you had to let the dog in.
You know what? Fuck this shirt. It's really hot in here.
Fine, I'll take my hoodie off too.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're probably burning up.
Wait a minute.
Maybe you should take your pants off. Go ahead. Oh. God, that's disturbing. There we go.
Wait, hold on.
Gotta take off the belt. We're playing Halo 1. Jingle belt.
Halo 1? More like Halo. One article of clothing.
Oh my god, look at these subtitles right now.
Jesus.
You're like, calm down, dude. You know you can put it in like different parts. We can read just the
it's
small
Johnson's
bits.
Speech. What do you expect? This is the reason why he stayed in all the games.
Oh, I guess so. Man. That guy's pretty cool.
What do you say? I don't know. What was the question?
Double time. That's what he said.
What? Double time? Why not half time or triple time?
Oh, I like half time. Is there a show?
Yeah, Lady Gaga's going to jump off the stadium only without a line to catch her.
Oh, God.
It'll be a... See, it's going to be my lucky
she's
day.
Like, she was the original ODST.
Before the suits... Oh, my God. Look at the guy on the right.
What a beanie little fuck.
See, Xander, is that the kind of face you want?
Girl!
I want it to be like he's also droopy.
He's probably everybody's best friend because he can do like something hilarious.
But everyone makes fun of him behind his back.
Blowing the pins in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Our only chance at survival, the one, the only, two Master Chiefs.
Oh my. Where'd the second one come from?
He just kind of, he appears every once in a while. You have to look into a mirror and say Captain Keyes three times.
Oh, it does work like that. Nice.
All right.
Yeah.
But I don't think that would be a good idea.
Okay,
just because
he can't scan to both of us.
Can he not?
No.
Who's player, your player one?
I think so.
Oh, wait. Oh.
Yeah, you're oh.
Oh, he just sort of goes for it.
He's dead.
Wait. Oh, my God.
I think it was the fat face man.
No!
God
damn it.
He had
so many friends!
Fuck!
Everyone liked him.
Especially Captain Keyes.
Captain Keyes.
Oh my God, his face is in the ground.
Oh, I can't wait to see the stretched out faces.
Oh man.
I love this game so much.
I love it too.
You are probably the best Halo player I've ever met.
That's because I played a lot of online.
Yeah. When did you start playing online?
November of 2007.
Wow, that's specific, huh?
I know the exact date.
Why?
November 2nd. Because one time I checked about a year and a half ago whenever I checked it, and I was thinking, when was my first Halo 3 game? Because once I got Xbox Live, that's instantly the game I want to play. And it was November 2nd, 2007. I won my first online game.
Wow.
It was very nice.
And of course, ever since then... Oh,
Captain Keyes.
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Keyes.
Are you going
to
shake the other chief's hand?
Yeah, what the hell?
God damn it. Now, okay, who gets Cortana?
Maybe there's a player 1 Cortana and a player 2 Cortana.
And maybe they fucked before.
Or maybe one of them's a chief, the other one is a robot body with Cortana's AI in it controlling it.
Oh my God. That's kind of interesting to think about.
Maybe that's like the Halo 6 boss. Cortana creates a second chief.
Oh my God.
She can't have the real one.
Yeah. So spoilers.
So she sends out robot chief to kill Master Chief in Halo 6.
It's basically the same plot, except now it's not, what's his name, John Locke?
Yes.
Yeah, it's not John Locke, it's Master Chiefer. Because, like, Chief and then Chiefer, and then Halo 7
No, Grandmaster Chief.
Oh my God, yes! That's better than mine. Grandmaster Chief. Do you think, like, when the Chief is, like, 80 years old, that's what people will call him? And he'll have like
I don't think
baby
he'll make
chiefs.
It to, I don't think he'll make it to 80 at
what,
this rate.
What? He's made it through 5 games. He's battled the odds.
Well, 6 if you can't reach.
Oh, well. Yeah. Well, yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
Well, 7 if you count ODST.
Well, ODST happened during 2.
Well, Reach happened right before the first one. And it kind of overlapped. Well, maybe not completely.
No,
overlapped.
Halo Reach ended right when Halo 1 started.
Yeah. There's a nice little reverse bookend.
Yeah.
Book beginning.
Okay, so what'd we miss? Oh, yank me. Oh.
Did you see Cortana's eye? It's all fucked like this.
Yank me, Chief. Yank me, Keys.
Yeah, yank me.
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Queef.
I said, my name is Master Chief, no Master Queef. Now, if you don't mind.
Architecture is much different from the other. Oh, yeah. Don't get
any funny ideas. I miss old Cortana.
Yeah.
Now she's crazy.
Why do you get the gun? I'm player 1.
I don't know. That's actually kind of weird.
This is stupid. I'm leaving.
Wait, Travis, look.
I'm leaving the ship.
I have no weapon.
That's because he didn't give you any ammo.
Oh, I see.
He doesn't keep it loaded.
Oh, that's right.
But don't worry. I found one on the ground.
That's convenient. Good job. Oh. All right.
Okay, I don't know why we have the timer and the medals on, but who cares?
Oh, yeah, what?
What go is grenade. That? I don't know. The cutscenes still work, though, so we're fine.
Oh, I almost shot that dude. Oops. Melee'd. No grenades still. Fuck.
Yeah, Xander.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Remember, we're on Legendary.
I completely forgot.
Oh, God, that Marine just died.
Rip.
Yeah. Xander, save me.
Are you
I'm hurt? Trapped in this corner.
Okay, I'll help. Oh, run! Run! Man, you gotta be careful, buddy.
We're good.
Okay. I'm almost out of ammo. And I keep missing.
There's guns on the ground.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Don't worry, I'm fine.
Okay.
I'm not fine. I'm the opposite of fine. Get out of the way.
Why?
Oh god, the door's locked.
You asshole. I can't.
I did it.
Can't move my camera. Oh well. Oh, nice butt.
Mm. What?
I said, what? What? Look at your fucking torso.
Oh god. Okay, why aren't you spawning?
I guess there's too many enemies nearby.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, good luck. Do you have any granadas?
No.
Man. We're doomed.
We'll be fine.
Nice shot.
Thanks. Hello, welcome to the Master Chief Station. How can I help you?
Hi, is this a Krusty Krab?
No, this is the Master Chief. Okay, I need to find, like, plasma weapons to kill some shields.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, that's going well.
Oh boy, I killed an enemy who had no shields.
Man, I got a great angle of you shooting into the camera. Can't fucking see anything.
I'm so close. He's almost dead.
God damn it. Nice butt shot, though.
Okay.
Alright, take two.
Okay.
That's alright.
Die.
We'll get him this time.
Die, die, die. Yeah, maybe next time you won't get in the way of my fist.
Fuck you. Get away your fist. I'll make your ass get in the way of my fist.
Wait, are you gonna fist my ass?
What did it sound like I said?
There, I did it. I killed the elites.
Good job. Wait a second. Oh my god, there's more! Oh, I got a double
Sticky.
Kill.
Oh god, I hit him.
Oh, nice.
Oh no, oh. The Marine. Oh, he's alive.
Yeah, he'll rub some dirt in it. Rub some space dirt in it. That's all there is.
Where are you gonna find some space dirt?
I don't know. Check out in this space ground.
He's been stuck.
Oh my.
Fuck you.
Yeah, we did it.
Okay, where do we go?
This way?
We got some computers. We got
some
ammo.
I'm just following you because I always get lost.
Is it because we're on a ship that looks alike?
It just looks, yeah. It looks the fucking same anywhere you go. Oh.
Oh,
wait,
God.
I picked up some granadas. Nice.
Hi. I'm right behind you, Travis.
Friendly. Oh. Xander, go in there. Go in there. Get in there.
Why? Oh. Quadra kill.
Hey.
I did it. Okay. I think you did it, but it gave me it. Okay, I'm back.
Why don't we have any weapons?
I don't know. Am I pretty?
Yes, you're very beautiful, Sam.
Oh, yay!
Okay, go into battle and pick up a gun.
Okay.
Go get your guns back.
That's not what I wanted.
Okay, let's get some overshields.
Yeah.
Because I know they're in here.
Mm-hmm.
Mine.
What?
I know, I think if you hit them fast enough, you can get them both.
Yeah.
Holy
yeah,
crap,
I've done that before.
Marine threw a grenade.
Where's my other...
something good.
Where's my pistol? I think you took my ammo.
Maybe.
You asshole.
I have full ammo.
You're an ass.
Really? You just figured that out now?
No, I'm just reminding you.
Back up.
I like how they just kind of accept
it. Get pissed.
Yeah. Like, hey, this is gross and sticky.
No, you're not allowed to do this.
It's sticky!
I only got one.
What a sad little alien. Yeah! Oh! Oh, that was awesome!
What'd you do?
I fucking threw my grenade and I thought I missed, but the fucking elite rolled into it.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I got you, bitch! Oh, you're going around? Careful, yeah.
See ya!
Motherfuckers.
Yeah.
They're still alive and they're shooting at you. Oh. Alright. I'll just go over here. Live, damn it.
Don't worry, I can get him.
Don't you dare, I'm stealing your ammo. Eh. Where is it? Where'd you die? Oh, you probably already got it.
I got my assault rifle and it's not my pistol.
I think your pistol's just gone.
I don't know where it went.
I think we blew it up.
We blew up a gun.
That's possible.
Anything's possible.
I don't know. I have no idea where it went.
Oh well.
Fuck it.
Guess we don't have a pistol anymore.
Damn it. Whose fault's that?
Probably yours, but I don't remember. I can just assume that it's your fault, usually. I'm usually correct.
Wow, assuming the responsibility.
Oh no.
I got one.
Thanks, man. This red motherfucker's going
no!
down.
Oh! Back up! We're good.
All right. We're doing great.
I know, we're doing awesome. There, I stuck him.
Oh my.
Quadra kill.
I stuck him too. Don't cut to my screen there.
Whoa, I got another quadra kill.
Nice.
It's because I stuck a dead grunt. Man, these plasma rifles are fucking powerful. Ow.
Oh no.
Oh double Jesus. Kill.
Oh hi. Where are we?
This part.
Okay, not that where... bad.
Okay, I got my pistol.
Oh no. Oh, the five kill.
Kiltacular,
that's the one. Oh, he's still alive. He was fainting death.
He faked his death.
It's not fake.
Get away.
I was going
to
say
something. I like how even though we stuck, we still decided to shoot him to death.
Yeah. That was just an extra fuck you. What do you expect? We're from America.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my. That was not mine. I don't know whose that was.
Probably a grunt.
Yeah.
But I'm fine.
Yeah, you only have one health.
You have
left,
8 bars of health plus overshield. I have no overshield and 1 bar of health.
I bet I'll die first.
Probably. I can kill you in one hit.
Yeah, you probably could.
A
please
back
don't.
Snack.
Oh, yeah.
Those are insta-kills.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this again. I missed. Your turn.
Oh.
Mine was better. Did I hit him that time? Yes, I did.
Oh, there we go.
I got 4 of them.
I got 0.
Wait. You know I'm dead now.
Oh, I did not. Okay, I'm backing up.
Yeah, I've fallen. I can't get up.
There.
Look, I've fallen, and I can't get up.
Here, let me perform CPR on you. Breathe, damn it. Breathe.
Breathe.
Get out of the way. Breathe, damn it.
Hey, I got my pistol back.
Oh, so you just died.
Ah, fuck. I picked it up, and then I exploded.
Where is it? Where is it?
I know where it is. I saw it on my screen.
Fuck.
Good shot.
Thanks, man.
You have grenades.
What did I got?
Don't know.
Hey, oh, hey. Yeah.
Nice.
All right. Yeah, I'm glad we're recording this.
More overshields.
Oh, yay.
Wait, before you get it, you want me to kill you?
So
you
yes, please. Help. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. You stole my nades.
I stole your nads.
My nads, no.
Fuck you. It was in my way.
How do you turn that on?
X. Got another pistol. I found it.
That's weird. It's up on the D-pad for me.
They both are.
Oh. Huh. Neat.
What are you doing over there? I ran out of overshield.
Yeah, I'm almost out. I'm out. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
What happened?
This.
Okay. Oh no.
You good?
Yeah, bitch. Yeah, I'm okay.
Look if his grunt landed.
Oh wow. Oh, look at his arm. Fuck.
Hey, the strategy still works.
Yeah, it does. It looks even worse.
Yeah, it looks even worse in remaster.
Just checking. Oh, hello.
Covenant, on the landing above us. Don't worry, I'll be fine.
Okay.
Fuck. I missed. Good job.
So did I.
We suck.
Yeah, we do. I don't think that's a jump I can make.
See ya, bitch. Haha, got one.
Nice.
And then I died.
Rip. I'm gonna do this. Okay, I better stop. I gotta run away. Jesus Christ. No.
T-Man in combat. He's not in combat. He's running away. Throw a grenade. Nothing.
He's gone. It's magic. Spawn, damn it. Spawn. There.
Found a random gun on the ground with 117 bullets.
What a coincidence. Grenade!
I was gonna give up on that jump. It's not working out for me.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, I got him! Kill him, kill him. Yes! That was sweet.
Oh, you got stuck? Let's just hug right next to you.
I'm gonna miss you, buddy.
Don't worry, they're together in... They're together in, Elite Hell.
Why did they go to Elite Hell?
Because they're on a ship where they're not supposed to.
Oh.
They're trying to destroy the Halo story. Got him.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Double kill.
I got a triple kill.
Triple kill.
These motherfuckers are gonna die.
Oh, was that a grenade? I thought it was.
Haha, killed him.
Uh-oh. That's a grenade on the ground. Okay.
Next to another grenade.
I died. Careful.
You'll never find me here.
Right. And I don't have any weapons. Why does that keep happening?
I don't know. Is that gonna be a thing?
I hope not. Uh-oh.
All hands, this is Cap speaking.
It's nice that the subtitles were on already.
That we never even noticed.
Yeah. We totally forgot to turn them on, but they were already on. Scatter! We gotta get off this ship. We have to use the ship's maintenance
access ways. I'm off the ship.
What?
I'm off the ship.
What did you do?
I'm off the ship.
How did you do that?
I'm off the ship.
What did you do?
See ya.
What the fuck?
I'm in space. Wait, where's the Halo?
Can I see? I can see you. Oh god, I threw a grenade, fuck! I tried to zoom in! Oh no.
Great, now we're both in space.
God damn it. And we're invisible for some reason.
There we go.
Oh, okay. What was that you did?
I report I used a time orb.
I didn't know that was in this game.
And I had to revert us back to the last checkpoint.
See, now that I didn't know was even possible.
Okay, what I did was, this glass, you can crouch jump through it.
Oh. Oh my. Well, I'm not gonna try it.
I found another pistol.
How do you keep finding pistols, and I just spawn with fucking nothing?
I don't know.
Oh, you should go.
I'll go first. This way.
Okay, I'll go this
My god, Xander.
Jesus. This pop is not sitting well with me. Oh.
Okay, I'm going the right way since you teleported to me.
Yep. And I was meleeing at the glass in front of me, but I spawned next to you right before.
Help back!
I meleed, so I almost punched you. Oh, Jesus.
You throw all your grenades. No, don't melee. God damn it.
I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget the controls. Wow, that was a lot of explosions.
It's because I had like 3 grenades on me and you threw it at my dead body.
My bad. Oh, I better not waste any battery power. Oh, hi. Ow.
Hi there.
There's still 2. I'm just going to back up, let you spawn.
Don't worry. We'll be fine.
Oh, you spawned without weapons.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I keep finding guns underground. That's what keeps... Oh my god, there's so many fucking elites. Holy shit.
Grenade! I found more grenades. Oh. Oh, he ran away. Okay.
Xander, I'm feeling kind of hungry. I want the chef's special.
Ooh. What's the special today?
I don't know. We also got chef's surprise as a drink.
Do you think the chef left the ship yet, or is he still here?
I don't know.
Well, if he's here, we should contact him.
We gotta find him.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's our mission right now.
Yeah, we gotta find him.
Find the chef. The master chef.
The grand master chef.
Oh, man. Whoa. Did you just curve the bullet?
I did, and I stuck him in the dick.
Man. You can't just stick people in the dick. That's fucked up.
It's not my fault.
How do you know that's where the elite... Oh! What the hell, man?
What?
I saw that.
You didn't see anything.
I saw that.
Are you okay?
You just go around and... How did he live? That's a Travis grunt.
My balls are nice and comfy on your torso.
Okay, let's go this way.
Okay, I'll go this way. Because I'm different.
Hello, Marines.
And I missed my grenade. There's another grenade that I missed. Okay. Well, at least I'm 2 for 2. bitch.
Fuck you.
There's a lot of grunts over here.
It's a lot of grunts over here. There are, look!
Agreed.
Look how many grunts there are.
Yeah, fuck them. Fuck them all to hell. Oh my god! That was nuts. Oh, Jesus. Jesus!
No way, I got
four explosions there.
I got four kills.
Oh, got him.
You stuck him in the ass.
How do you zoom in?
You don't. You can't in Halo 1.
Really?
Unless you have a pistol or and a zoomable weapon.
Oh. I forgot. Oh, grenades!
I stuck your fucking hand as you threw the grenade.
Oh my god.
That one was just a complete accident.
Yep. So yeah, I'm dead.
Don't worry, we'll be fine.
Yeah, just keep chucking grenades. For a second there, every grenade you threw was another extension to your... Oh.
We did it.
All right.
Okay, Xander, I don't know if you're gonna have any weapons for the next mission.
Oh, no. I think I walked over to a plasma pistol, so I might have that. The most useful weapon in the game.
Yeah, before it can knock out vehicles.
Yeah. Here we go.
I was already in space. Why do I need a life pod?
I could have just walked to the Halo.
No, I couldn't find it when I went to space.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was gone.
Hmm. I guess humans win.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, there it is.
I'm gonna put a ring on it. So, the Halo rings are like wedding rings for the Guardians, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what the Forerunners intended them to be.
Yeah.
A wedding ring signifies destruction of all life.
In the whole galaxy. I love you above all else life.
Yeah. I don't trust this driver.
Yeah, you can barely see out of her visor.
Yeah. Why would you even wear that if you're trying to pilot?
Look, we're aiming straight for the water.
Oh, God. Oh, God, I can't swim.
Chief can't swim.
I can breathe underwater, but I can't fucking swim.
Wait, what?
I'm too heavy.
Okay. And you can't just walk out. What if you land in the giant ditch?
Oh. Okay.
Ooh, next time.
Okay, we still have that one Marine alive who's hiding.
Oh, damn it.
Save me!
Oh, damn it.
Save me!
I'm trying.
No, I'm gonna die too. No.
Oh, my.
What the fuck?
I can't help but do my Marge.
Yo, Marge.
It was all that margarine butter in the delicious cheddar baracale soup. That I made.
What is that, a spider? Get it off! Is that... You fuck his arm, oh my god!
Ah!
No, no!
People!
It was too funny!
Stop. You can laugh at it later. I guess so. Oh no.